Who gives this woman to be married? My friends, you have come into this presence that you might be joined in holy matrimony, which is an honorable estate, instituted by God, sanctioned by the laws of the state, and commended by society by those entitled to enter into its relationship. The family is the foundation of human fellowship, therefore marriage is not to be entered into unadvisedly, but reverently, discreetly, and in the love of God. I charge you both as you stand in the presence of God, remember that love and loyalty alone will avail as the foundation of a happy and enduring home. If there does not exist any lawful reason why you should not be married, Bryce, will you have this woman to be thy wedded wife, to live together in the holy estate of matrimony? Wilt thou love her, comfort her, honor and keep her, in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, keep thee only unto her so long as you both shall live? Rebecca, will you have this man to be thy wedded husband, to live together in the holy estate of matrimony? Wilt thou love him, comfort him, honor and keep him, in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, keep thee only unto him so long as you both shall live? Right hands. Bryce, if you'll please repeat after me. I, Bryce. Take thee, Rebecca. To be my wedded wife. To have and to hold. From this day forward. Or better or worse. Or richer or poor. In sickness and in health. To love and to cherish. Take thee, Bryce, to be my wedded husband, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better or worse, for richer or poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish what thou doest part. This alone is the story. You know, Rebecca, if you'll do the same as you place the ring, I'll come to say with this word. The wedding ring is the outward and visible sign of an inward and spiritual bond which unites two loyal hearts in endless love. And inasmuch as you have consented together in matrimony and have both expressed your love and confidence each in the other, and have declared the same by the giving and the receiving of the rings, by the authority of the investment as a retired district judge for the state of Kansas, and now pronounce your husband and wife, you may kiss the bride. May I present Mr. and Mrs. Bryce.
your hand on top of hers and just pretend to slice the cake. On the bottom, Beth, on the bottom. Go ahead. Yes, slice the piece.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah, actually cut the cake.
Come on, put some effort into it.
Come on, Becky, let's use the muscles.
Okay, guys, hold on.
Yeah, I'm not sure if I'm seeing some of it.
You can stand there.
Talk to Becca and Bryce, and then we'll have some dinner.
Cheese.